Welcome to Capital City News, your source for staying
it's down nearly 30% year to date. Tech companies are laying off hundreds.
Capital Police have
now
ratcheted up.
Capital firms are holding back on funding.
Teenagers is under arrest.
It looks now like the Capital.
Roll the dice and
one officer told him, it's a tough war. We'll be back with more news in a moment. Howard?
I already saw BJ on the computer.